Zagrenator. So the Sabretooths is crossbowing are underway. As a shot goes on towards Zagrenator, he steers that one aside. Now, here's Vivazog. Take it back by Snow Savardo. Battling in the corner of Tigers. Now comes out for grab Savardo. On his backhand. Walks right in here. Shoots. Nice glove save by Crosby. Goes off the base of his glove behind the net. Grab Savardo looking dangerous here. But Vivazog clears it down the ice. Could be icing here. No, referee waves it off. They slap shot it down to center ice. Here's Gummy Blocks. Flicks one wide of the net. Gets the puck back. Tried to take another shot, didn't go. Gummy Blocks with the nice hip check. Tried to get it over to Rayquaza, but it deflects off an e-girl. Goes wide of the target. ZZ with Jacob trying to clear it out of the e-girl zone. Leaves it for Musavardo. He gets it out for Satterby, who just misses the pass. Hockeyster tried to clear it, but Satterby did a good job defending him. The hockey star leaves it for Gummy Blocks. Now here's Satterby in the slot, but can't get a shot off, and the Sabretooths clear it. Here's Knight now. Touches it for the icing call. So a couple of looks for both teams early in this one. As they settle in to game three here at Unknown Arena. Grabs Savardo, facing off against Vivazog. Grabs, wins it, gets it towards the net. Crosby's there in his RVH to cover it. E-girls take a shot that goes off the goalpost. Gets the puck off the rebound, off the post. Wraps it around the net, looking for some room. Can't find it. Grab just looking for a slight opportunity here. Not much happens though, and it leaves the zone. Exalted dangles, clears it back in for Grab. Can't handle it. No, Tigers just banks that one out. Brought back in again by the E-girls. F Swan now for Tigers. Battling Snow Savardo here. Tigers gets the shot off, scores! Nice shot by Tigers, but it was from a bad angle. And it makes it 1-0 Sabretooths. If you're Dino Squad Devin, aka Grenader, you're gonna wanna play the angle better next time, because that's not a good goal to give up in the finals. I think that one just went over his blocker. So a reset at center ice. Sabretooths now with the momentum. Looking for more here. Snow Savardo. I think this is his first game of the series. On his backhand here. Backhands it wide. Now is a battle in the slot for the Sabretooths end. And they clear it. ZZ with Jacob, the defender for the E-Girls. Slaps that one wide to Crosby. This could be an icing call. The referee waves it off. But Savardo for grab Savardo. Poke checked by Gummy. Now F Swan has it. Back to Gummy. Now taken by grab Savardo. Wraps it around. Can't get the shot off. There's one. Easily steered away by Crosby. Comes back out in front. He pads that one away. He has it again. Looking dangerous here. Can't get the shot off. Defended by Raquaza and F Swan and dumped down the ice. Here's Igrinator, the goaltender for Musavardo. Now Tigers takes it back. Banks it off the glass to himself. Gets the shot off, but paddle down save by Igrinator. Now Musavardo banks it off the glass and out for Zatterby. On his backhand, shoots! Pad, nice pad save by Crosby. Rebound goes just wide. E-Girls now starting to get some chances. But here's Viva Zog for the Sabretooths. It's looking pretty good here. Nice hands. Shoots way wide of the target though. It's easy if Jacob clears it. For grab Savardo. Taken back by Vivazog. Easily steered away by Igrinator for Knight. Now here's grab Savardo. Can't get a shot off. Taken by Tigers. Leaves it for F Swan. Backhanded out. Knight, bad turnover to Tigers. Here goes Tigers, scores! Nice move on the breakaway. And it's 2-0 Sabretooths after a brutal turnover by the E-Girls. What a start by the Sabretooths. Finally starting to put some pressure on the E-Girls in this series. As we have a little stoppage here. Oh, no, there we go. Now they're off. Nice hip check by Raquaza. Gets it into the E-Girl zone. Here's Raquaza in the corner. Taken by Knight. Tried to get over to Zatterby. He couldn't handle that pass. The hockey stir. Tried a home run pass, didn't go. E-girls ice it. Referee waves it off. Grab Savardo gets hit as he tried to get that puck. And it's cleared down nice. Exalted dangles. Bad turnover again for Vivzog, but he gets body checked. Now here's Grab. He shoots way wide of the target. Big puck battle in the Sabretooths zone. Grab against Vivazog. Battling hard for that loose puck. Grab wins it. He shoots. What a glove save by Crosby. That was a bang bang play, and Crosby was ready for that glove side shot. Nice VH glove save. Sabretooths win the faceoff a little bit too clean. Oh, sorry, the E-girls won that faceoff. Here's Tigers. Nobody home for the Sabretooths, though. They're all back playing defense. So now the E-girls got the puck. It's Savardo backhand pass to Zatterby. It's Vivazog for Sabretooths now. Not much. Can't do much with that, though. And Exalted Dangles just backhands one. Oh, bad turnover to Josie. But two defenders of the E-girls were in good position to handle that situation. There's a pad save by Eggrenator into the corner. Now Grab Savardo. Has it. One against three. Not much you can do about that as that shot goes off a skate into the corner. He has it again though. And nothing going on that shot. 30 seconds left in the first period. 2-0 Sabretooths. Puck's in the slot in the Sabretooth zone. Puck slowly trickling towards the goalie, but it gets cleared by the Sabretooths. Here's ZZ with Jacob. With 5 seconds left, is just gonna hold on to it. One last chance for the Sabretooths, doesn't go. And that'll be the end of the first period. So we have a 2-0 hockey game. After one period, shots on goal are 6-5 in favor of the E-girls. We have a good crowd at hand here at Unknown Arena, making lots of noise. Support for both teams here. As we begin the second period. Vivazog in a puck battle with Savardo and ZZ with Jacob. So you see if Jacob takes a shot, and I think that was blocked there by the hockey stir. Goes to center ice, here's Tigers now. He shoots one way wide. Wraps around the boards for Vizog, but taken by Grab Savardo. He gets hip checked. Now Tigers tried to shot, but it didn't register. Ice down by Savardo. F Swan's there though to negate the icing. And Alex Dangles just tried to throw one into the bench, but didn't work out for him. Here's Raquaza now. Easily blockered away by a Grenader. Hockey Stir fires one down towards the net, but they're offside and they have to clear. They get onside, and Gummy Blocks had it. His shot is blocked. There's another one by Gummy. Goes towards the net. Right on Raquaza's stick, but he can't beat a Grenader who is in good position. And it's cleared into the bench by the California E-Girls. Smart play by them to get a line change because they were under pressure. And admittedly, they have been under pressure most of this game so far. So far, so good if you're a Sacramento Sabretooths fan. Looks like the Sabretooths wanted to have a quick talk with the linesman about something. Not sure what it was. And play continues again. Here's Grab Savardo. Nice hip check there by Josie to stop that chance. Now it's a puck battle between five players. Now it's down to three players battling for that puck. Grab Savardo wins it. Oh, but he gets hip checked. Solid hip check by Josie again. Now here's Josie the seller trying to get over to Tigers. But he's defended. Now there's another puck battle. There's five players in there. Make that six. Whole bunch of them battling for that puck right now. Finally gets loose. They just backhand it into a corner. Oh, what a hit by Knight. Lits up Vivazog there. Here's Zatterby. Weak backhand shot off the side of the net. F. Swan takes the rebound there. Stolen back by Zatterby. Can't do much with it though. Just held into a corner. Poke checked by both Josie and F. Swan. Goes into the slot, off the goalpost. Good chance there for Zatterby, but can't finish the deal. Now F. Swan going back the other way. His chance just goes wide. Now grabs Savardo, he's got some speed here. Oh, but he loses the puck. Was pressured there by Raquaza. Does get a shot off, but it goes wide. Now there's a puck battle in the slot of the Sabretooth zone. Cleared out. Another puck battle out just outside the zone. Tigers wins that one. Leaves it for Raquaza. Raquaza's shot is stopped by a Grenader, even though that was going wide, I'm pretty sure. Another puck battle in the neutral zone. Five of them were in there. Zyrby pokes at one that goes wide. It's behind the Sabretooth's net, comes out in front, and Crosby's there to stop it. Knight wraps around the boards for grab Savardo. He circles the zone. He shoots, scores! And it's 2-1, just like that. Grab Savardo was circling the zone, looking for a slight opportunity, and he found it. And he made no mistake, going top corner on Crosby. So there's some life left in this California Eagles team tonight. Going to make this an interesting remaining 15 minutes of playing time. Grab Savardo gets hip checked when he grabbed that puck. Viva Zog making some moves. Nice moves. Spanish shot goes wide though. Cummy blocks is in a puck battle of two pink jerseys. He's still in the battle here. Knight wins that though and clears it down. Josie turns it over to Musavardo. Musavardo with there with Zatterby, but he couldn't find the pass. Gummy Blocks is out of stamina. He's got to get a line change. So he just dumps it in from center ice. No, he stays on the ice though. He has like no speed. There he goes. Now he goes for a line change. Snow Savardo leaves it for Zatterby, but what a save by Crosby. That's a clutch save. With just minutes remaining here in second. Zatterby looking for another shot, but Raquaz is there to defend. Snow Savardo bringing it back in as the E-Girls have the momentum right now. But the referee stops play. I believe there's a penalty coming up. Let's see what the referee says. No word yet. Nobody's in the box, so let me just check chat. Bit of misery, dilly dilly. Oh, it is a penalty, okay. Not sure what the penalty is for, but it is F Swan going to the box. With the scoreboard saying 2 minutes. So, huge opportunity for the California E-Girls to tie this game up. Of course, you got Grav Savardo on the power play unit. He takes a shot that's blocked by the hockey stir. Must Savardo tried to backhand one. It doesn't go. Good defense by Raquaza, and he clears that one out. Grab Savardo has it again. There goes Grab Savardo. Can't get the shot off though. Tigers defended him. Now Raquaza's defending him too. They're both poking at it. They hip check him, and it gets cleared. A Grenader. Passes it to Exalted Dangles, but turned over to Tigers and back down the ice it goes, but there's another stoppage and it looks like another penalty. Let's see what the call is. He leaves the ice surface. Don't know what that's about. I think his whistle broke or something. Oh no, never mind. It's a penalty to the California E-Girls. Not sure again what that's for. Let me see here. Not sure, but it's 3-on-3. So a wasted opportunity for the E-Girls as they take a penalty. Gummy blocks hip check Zatterby. And then he gets knocked down by ZZ with Jacob. Viva Zog now. Here's Grabner. Scores! Grabner just walks by everyone and tucks it, and we're all tied up 2-2. What a goal by Grab. The fans are going crazy here now. They sense the momentum change in this game. Alright, here we go. It's Grab Savardo again. This time Sabretooths have three players on him. Realizing that Grabner is the most dangerous player on the ice right now, and he shoots one that's blockered away by Crosby. But it's Grab Savardo again, putting on the pressure here. He's looking dangerous. But Gummy Blocks clears it away. Tried to pass it to Vivazog. Egg Grenader's pass to Snow Zavardo. Goes on. Steered away by Crosby. Zatterby trying to get around two Sabretooth players. Tigers finishes him off though. With a nice hip check. And then another hip check on ZZ of Jacob right after. Here's Rayquaza, one-on-one, gets around, but he can't get the backhand shot off. Gets it back though, circles, takes a shot and is blocked. That one was blocked by Exalted Dangles. 35 seconds left in the second period. Sabretooth cross-check there on Zatterby. He takes a wrist shot that's blocked. Here's Gummy Blocks. His shot goes way wide. Rayquaza hip checks his own player by accident at center ice, which leads to a chance for Grabner, but is blocked by Epsilon. And that's going to do it for the second period. So we're all tied up at 2 after 2. It started 2-0 Sabretooths after the first period, but the California E-Girls have responded with two goals of their own in the second period, and we're all knotted up. Shots on goal are 12-7 in favor of the California E-Girls. So, huge period coming up here. The next goal is absolutely critical for both teams. But mostly the Sabretooths, because their season is now on the line in this period. You do not want to go down 3-0 in the championship series. That's definitely worst case scenario. Thank you. So here we go. The big third period has started. That was Viva Bobby who iced that one. But Viva Zog is there to negate the icing call. Tigers takes the shot. Butterfly save by Agrinator. Rebound clears the zone. Here goes Grab. Grab Savardo's shot goes nowhere. It now clears the zone. Snow Savardo brings it back in. Takes a weak wrist shot.
Whoa.
That looked like a nervous glove save by Crosby as he jumps on the rebound, covers it. But it wasn't a strong shot. But it looked like it handcuffed Crosby a little bit. So take a deep breath if you're a Sabretooths fan. Here we go again. It's cleared by Josie. Salt the dangles. Finds a pass to Zetterby, but he can't control it. Goes to Viva Bobby. For F Swan. Taken by Zetterby. Gets poke checked by Josie. Or sorry, not by Rayquaza. And then poke checked by F Swan. For Josie, who banks it off the boards for Rayquaza, and then cleared by the girls. Bobby tried a home run pass to Rayquaza, didn't go. So Grabner regroups with the puck, turns it over to Gummy. That was a nice hip check by Rayquaza to cause the turnover. But no offense comes from it. Nice hip check by Rayquaza again. Passed out to Grabner at center ice. Grab can't find the shot opportunity. Now he does. Nice blocker save. Alert save there by Crosby. In the corner, it's a battle between Tigers and Musavardo. Musavardo hip checks him. Can't find anything on his backhand, so it goes to his forehand and it goes behind the net. Viva Zog loses the puck battle to Snow Savardo. But the hockey star is there to defend him. Snow Savardo now in another puck battle. 2-on-2 here. Nice hip check by Viva Zog to finish that puck battle. Gets it over to Tigers. And then he gets knocked down by Knight. And then Knight clears it behind the net of the Sabretooths. Josie picks it up. Try to get it over to Gummy. Can't quite get to it. Grab Savardo, wraps it around the boards to himself. And then is met by two defenders of Sabretooths. Gummy shoots, goes off the goalpost. Nobody there to get the rebound. Grab just clears it to safety. Trying to get out of the zone now, and nice play by Musavardo to bank it off the glass and out. This could be an icing call coming out on the Sabretooths. But Rayquaza beats everybody there to negate the call. Clears the zone again. Now it's another puck battle. Zatterby wins that though. Can't get the shot off. Stick is lifted by F-Swan. Viva Zog clears it all the way down nice. Musavardo there for the E-Girls. Battling against Tigers. The E-Girls win that battle. Here's Grab now. He's got full speed. He's looking really dangerous here. He's got two players to beat. He scores! Bar down shot. It's a heartbreaker to make it 3-2 for the California Eagles. What a comeback. And what a game by Grab Savardo. Goes bar down. And now it's all falling apart for the Sacramento Sabretooths in this series. They're gonna have to find a goal in the next 5 minutes and 4 seconds. Or it could be lights out. So here we go. Here's Zatterby. The next goal could be a crusher if it's the team in the pink jerseys that get it. Exalted Dangles. Taken. Uh-oh. Another bad turnover to Snow Savardo. Oh, his shot is blocked by the Hockeyster. Grab Savardo. Can't find the pass to Snow. So he just takes it himself, takes a shot opportunity that goes wide. And it's iced by the Hockeyster. The referees catch the icing. So 4 minutes and 10 seconds left in the third period. Last push here for the Sabretooths. Or that could be it for their season. Here we go. The girls still have the momentum. They've had it since early in the second period and haven't given it back since. Tigers, though, looking for something, but nothing. So he'll just flick it behind the Eagles' net. United cheer in this game for the first time. Playing defense. He ices it, though. This could be icing. Referee waves it off. Viva Zog. Looking for some sort of magic here. He's got Raquaza with him. But he takes it himself and Agrinator's
there for the challenge.
And then it's cleared all the way down the ice. Here's Josie. For F-Swan. Poked away there by Knight. F-Swan trying to get it back. He does, and it chips it into a corner. Knight backhands it out. And then Josie takes it. Nice bank pass for Gummy. He shoots. Oh, dangerous chance there. It was saved by Agrinator, but kind of flittered up near the crossbar. And there's another one that's steered away by Agrinator. Savardo can't do much, so Tigers takes it. Here's Grab Savardo for United Chair. Poked away by Gummy. Now there's a puck battle just to the right at the bench of the E-Girls. Gummy spins it to ZZ. Now there's another puck battle. still at the Eagles bench. Got two pink jerseys in there against one white jersey. And the Eagles just want to hog the puck here. Zap time off the clock. But here's the hockey stir. Can't get the shot off. 1 minute left in the third period. And Gummy takes a stupid penalty. So not only does Gummy take a penalty, but he's getting a 5 minute major, so if this game does go to overtime, he's gonna be in the box and they're gonna be shorthanded. So bad discipline by the Sabretooths could cost them the series now. They will call a timeout, but they're gonna be shorthanded with 54 seconds left. At this point, I would almost say that they're going to need a miracle. Close to one, anyways. They're going to need some sort of bad bounce, or good bounce in their case. But it's not looking good. And now, if you're the California Eagles, you can almost taste the victory. And not just the victory, but a 3-0 series lead. You can almost envision yourself hosting the BMHL Cup. Looks like there's a problem with the referee, so he's gonna respawn himself. Linesman will take over duties for a split second. Legal face-off there. They don't think both teams were ready. So they'll reset and do the face-off again. It's going to be Vivazog and a big face-off against Grab Savardo. To the left of Crosby. Grab wins the face-off. Can't get the shot off though. There they do. They score and that's going to do it. 4-2 California Eagles, and they're going to have a 3-0 series lead. And the BMHL Cup will be in the building Saturday night. So we'll finish off the remaining 45 seconds and then call it a game. What a night by Grab Savardo, putting up 3 goals in this game. Not just that, but what a series, and he could even win playoff MVP. And that's going to do it. Time runs out. So the final score tonight is 4-2 in favor of the California Eagles to take a commanding 3-0 series lead in the 2021 BMHL Cup Finals. We'll see you guys tomorrow night for Game 3 of the Tier 2 Finals.